build up is all about the cup final itself, and the supporters enjoy it, the day out, the players, something to remember as well. So for the commentators out there.
Yeah, we kind of quite enjoyed it, don't we? I have to say I enjoyed it more when I was a player. I was actually taking part, but I'm sure it'll be a day to remember for everybody.
With the kickoff. Ziani. Rante. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's the shot. And in their territory. Good tackle. Rante. Now, here's a chance. Keeper can deal with that. Corner now. Supporters are celebrating. Brilliant goal, and it's one of the great sights in football to see a shot. Aranga. There's the ball in. He's intercepted, and they're back on possession again. He's on his way now. And he's through and tries to chip the goalkeeper. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Gentleman. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. He steps up for the free kick. That's a brilliant goal. These free kicks are vitally important. And it's a goal here, scored from the set piece.
Well, how many times do you and I say, set plays win games?
Aranga. It's a good ball in. Defender has dealt well with that ball. They tried to pick out the men in the middle. Marks. Could be a chance to shoot. And it's a block away by the And in goes the cross. Something on here. Penalty! He stepped up as if he was really enjoying this. And they've got a free kick here. But nowhere near the goal. It's with Bazzali. Gentner. Half time. Halfway point in this cup tie. And still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Possibilities now. Gentner. Put into the box. Keeper comes with the punch. And they've got a foot in. Gentner. I think he might be hurt here after that tackle. They could have kept the ball there, but the attempted pass has just run out of play. And they're signalling to the sideline, maybe for a stretcher, maybe just for the substitution to be made, because he's not going to be able to play off. Well, that injury is forcing the player to flick very easy on the eye. Good courageous stuff to get in the line of the shot. Good work from the keeper. And the attacker has lost his balance here. He's gone to the ground and the defender has come away with the ball. Seen the chance! The goalkeeper pitch. Grante. we've got a free kick given by the referee. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Josue. Simovic. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Good punch by the keeper. And that's given as offside by the assistant referee.
Yeah, sloppy play by the attacker, just straying offside.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game. It is a substitution here. The defender comes out on top this time. Tries to turn the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle. And that's a great tackle, winning possession. Oh, it's a clear chance. He's gone to try and lift it over the goalkeeper.
That's a decent effort, but he didn't get enough elevation on it.
He can only put it behind for the corner.
It will tell, but at least they're trying something.
So the referee awards a free kick. And he goes for goal with his head. Oh, that was very good. It was going in, but the keeper had other ideas. They've done it. They come all the way through to this final, and their hard work has really paid off.
And you have to say, Mark, that they have thoroughly deserved that.
Well, that's an absolutely amazing game of football that we've all witnessed here. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler saying goodbye.